Hi everyone, my name is Briana Frank, and I'm with the IBM Cloud team. Let's talk about IBM Cloud Code Engine. Today, many enterprises are benefiting from using public cloud to consume IT as a service, through APIs, at scale, bringing faster innovation and flexibility. But let me ask you something. Are you able to shield your developers from infrastructure complexity so they can simply focus on their code? We see that in real life, many developers still struggle with sizing, managing, and securing and scaling virtual machines or Kubernetes clusters. So we are taking serverless to the next level with IBM Code Engine. Now you can get a single deployment experience, whether you're running containers, building and deploying source code, or submitting large batch workloads to the IBM Cloud, all with a common API, user experience, management dashboard, and pay-per-use consumption model. To see how IBM Cloud Code Engine works, let's take a look at a real-world example. Airlines run on razor-thin margins, and a key driver for profitability is accurate passenger forecasting and dynamic pricing. An airline is about to overhaul its pricing strategy by offering dynamic pricing based on daily demand. This project architecture will consist of a highly dynamic website displaying up-to-date pricing in a series of long-running batch jobs to collect operational airline data and competitor pricing. This data will be fed into a machine learning model whose output will determine the dynamic pricing that is displayed on the customer-facing website. The airline loves the portability and openness of containers, but does not want to invest in learning complicated Kubernetes concepts. Instead, they want a serverless platform to just push code to the cloud and not have to worry about managing infrastructure. Like everyone in IT, they have a tight budget and worry about over-provisioning costly infrastructure, which makes the Code Engine pay-per-use model perfect for them. Code Engine also uses a secure private network to handle both their CPU-intense batch jobs, along with their highly scalable web front end on the same platform. And lastly, it uses serverless management to scale workloads up or down, so they pay only for what they use. The net result? Their IT team focuses less on infrastructure and more on driving the business. To learn more, go to the IBM Cloud Code Engine page or watch our other videos to see how to use IBM Code Engine. Thanks for watching. If you have questions, please drop us a line below. If you want to see more videos like this in the future, please like and subscribe.